I'm saying this to anyone shrugging their shoulders at the daily injustices women face. We're not going to stop talking, and we're not going to stop railing, and we're not going to stop fighting. We're not going to quit asking people to show up and stand their ground. We're not going to stop each other. We're going to hold each other. We're going to call it out when we see it. We're going to nail it.